Plant Eternelle by Lord Alfred Douglas. Read for LibriVox.org by Caspar Nijssen. The sun sinks down, the tremulous daylight dies. Down their long shafts, the weary sunbeams glide. The white-winged ships drift with the falling tide. Come back, my love, with pity in your eyes. The tall white ships drift with the falling tide. Far, far away I hear the sea mews' cries. Come back, my love, with pity in your eyes. There is no room now in my heart for pride. Come back, with pity in your eyes. The night is dark, the sea is fierce and wide. There is no room now in my heart for pride, though I become the scorn of all the wise. I have no place now in my heart for pride. The moon and stars have fallen from the skies, though I become the scorn of all the wise. Thrust, if you will, sharp arrows in my side. Let me become the scorn of all the wise. Out of the east I see the morning ride. Thrust, if you will, sharp arrows in my side. Play with my tears, and feed upon my sighs. Wound me with swords, put arrows in my side. On the white sea the haze of noonday lies. Play with my tears, and feed upon my sighs. But come, my love, before my heart has died. Drink my salt tears and feed upon my sighs. Westward the evening goes with one red stride. Come back, my love, before my heart has died. Down sinks the sun, the tremulous daylight dies. Come back, my love, before my heart has died. Out of the south I see the pale moon rise. Down sinks the sun, the tremulous daylight dies. The white-winged ships drift with the falling tide. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.